get it. They be like, you sure you can handle this shit? What you mean? This is some good shit. I'm, you know, I don't know. You need some help, let me know. I'm like, can I call my friend if I can? The white women, I mean, because black women will warn you about the pussy. White women don't do that shit. I tried it with this white woman. I said, well, how's the pussy? She was all polite. She was like, well, the last guy enjoyed it. I think it's okay. I'm like, this ain't gonna be no fun tonight. Sisters over there laughing, they know I told the truth. That's good. How long you been dating that fine gentleman, ma'am? She got looked at.
7 years.
Okay, good. We got to lay away. You gonna marry a motherfucker? Hurry up. Y'all like that shit, huh? Like, yeah. You know, women gonna walk in the room one day. Okay, motherfucker, it's been 7 years. What are we gonna do? Can I get 7 more to think about it? Okay, no problem. We got a great show for y'all tonight, man. Give yourself a round of applause, y'all. Welcome to the Ha Ha! Let me tell you, ladies and gentlemen, it's all comedy. If you can't come out and enjoy yourself in the world we live in today, then you don't need to be out. So don't take no shit personal. Don't be going on Yelp. He was talking about black people. He was talking about white people. You know, white people always come up to me and say, you know, you're really funny, but I just was a little offended. Like, it's really I said, well, come on my house, mama, and tell me about this shit. So what part of the joke did you like? You gonna laugh tonight, motherfucker. If I let you put my foot, he looking at me like, no, that was okay. Don't worry about it, I don't want your woman, man. I want her! Now I'm fucking around. Look at this motherfucker, he give me look like he kneels in the stage like he gonna come up here. But I'm not gonna fuck with y'all because y'all can tell security is really not that good here. But give y'all some round of applause, y'all. Welcome to the Ha Ha, y'all. We got a great show lined up for you tonight. My name is Dannon Green. I'll be your host for tonight. This first guy coming to the stage is a very good friend of mine, y'all. Very talented. I know you're gonna enjoy him. Please, without any further ado, put your hands together for my man, Mr. Daniel Weingarten. Y'all, show him some love.